So I had dinner with Tom Cruise like years ago. I kind of cornered him and I said, hey, tell me about this. Like, I'm afraid of heights. How did you do this thing? And he goes, okay. So I go to the safety guy. I tell him this is what I'm going to do. This is what I'm going to explain the whole gag to him.
Right.
The safety guy says, you can't do that. He goes, that's too dangerous. And I'm like, uh-huh. And he goes, so I get another safety guy. That was it. But I looked at him and I'm like, I'm tapping out, because you win. You are the best.
Tom Cruise, you're here tonight to tell us about Top Gun Maverick.
Yes.
And yeah. You brought us some footage because this is, you know, there's no green screen, is there, in this thing?
No, you know what, the first time that I did it, one of the reasons, you know, I've loved aviation my whole life. And I was like, I want to make this, but I want to be able to film in the F-14. So with this one, technology, we can really do a lot of flying now in it. And so I had to create a whole training program for the pilots. We had to develop the cameras to be able to fly in the F-18s. I went and talked to the Defense Department and the head of the Navy, and they gave us permission to fly in the aircraft. It's really very interesting because I not only had to kind of create a program for the actors to understand, become pilots, but also had to teach them about editing and lighting, and the fighter pilots to teach them about filming. It was just like creating these cameras, creating, you know, and really put the audience in a position where they feel like they're the fighter pilots, and you know.
Viper 1 ready. Maverick to Rolls Control, standby.